Let us prepare ourselves for the Lectio Divina.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Prayer to the Holy Spirit. Come, Holy Spirit, fill the hearts of your faithful, and enkindle in them the fire of your love. Send forth your Spirit, and they shall be created, and you shall renew the face of the earth. Let us pray. O God, you instructed the hearts of those who believe in you. By the light of the Holy Spirit, grant us in the same Spirit to be truly wise, and ever to rejoice in his consolation, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Listen, the voice of your God is calling. Listen, the voice of your God is calling. Listen with the ear of your heart, the voice of your God is calling. Listen, the voice of your God is calling. Listen, the voice of your God is calling. Listen with the ear of your heart, the voice of your God is calling.
A reading from the letter of Paul to the Galatians. You, my brothers and sisters, were called to be free, but do not use your freedom to indulge the flesh. Rather, serve one another humbly in love. You, my brothers and sisters, were called to be free, but do not use your freedom to indulge the flesh. Rather, serve one another humbly in love.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Oratio Imperata, prayer for protection against COVID-19. Merciful and compassionate Father, we come to you in our need to seek your protection against the COVID-19 virus that has disturbed and even claimed lives. We ask you now to look upon us with love, and by your healing hand, dispel the fear of sickness and death, restore our hope, and strengthen our faith. We pray that you guide the people tasked to find cures for this disease and to stem its transmission. We thank you for the vaccines developed, made possible by your giving hands. Bless our efforts to use these vaccines to end the pandemic in our country. We pray for our health workers that they may minister to the sick with competence and compassion. Grant them health in mind and body. Strengthen their commitment, protection from the disease. We pray for those afflicted. May they be restored to health. Protect those who care for them. Grant eternal rest to those who have died. Give us the grace in these trying times to work for the good of all and to help those in need. May our concern and compassion for each other see us through this crisis and lead us to conversion and holiness. Grant all these through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever. Amen. We fly to your protection, O Holy Mother of God. Do not despise our petition in our necessities, but deliver us always from all dangers. O glorious and blessed Virgin. Amen. Our Lady, health of the sick, pray for us. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Saint Raphael the Archangel, pray for us. San Roque, pray for us. San Lorenzo Ruiz, pray for us. San Pedro Calungsod, pray for us.
Saint Benedict, pray for us. Saint Scholastica, pray for us. Saint Agnes, pray for us. Pray for us. Praised be Jesus Christ, forever and ever. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. That in all things God may be glorified.